Evac 2 to Evac 1, come in. We need to transport the helium to Moonhop by rover, since we're not going to get the train running before the MPT shuts down. Evac 1, come in. Do you copy?
Damn it.
What are you laughing about?
For the first time, I know everything. No more secrets. And all it took was one little switch. That was it all along.
Don't mind him. Let's get out of here.
I just had to see what you were up to. And now I know. Just for the fuel. Helium-3. A ticket out of here.
You stranded us here?
Just leave him. He's not worth it. We've got to go.
Simply a flavorless witch. And you did the rest.
You have no idea what you've got yourself mixed up in. And what you've put at risk. ASEL-30.
Don't.
Activate crowd control protocol.
No! Ah!
Evacuated? No, this can't be right. They can't just leave. The colony will fail without them. And Earth. How could they all be so goddamn selfish? What were they thinking? How can they be so...
Warning. Tombow reactor failing. Outward protocol in effect. Evacuate all facilities.
Yes, I know they evacuated. I know! I know I'm alone.
Tombow reactor capacity at 10%.
It's still going? Alex, we have to go. This would make things right. We could fix this. We can fix this. Follow the tracks along the pillars. You'll make it to Tombo. You'll make it, Sarah.
I'm on my way, Sarah. I'll find you.
Ground control to Fortuna 1. I'm not sure if you're still there. The dust storms, they've gotten worse. Everything has. The solution has to be a Tombow. Whether it's the reactor or the MPT transmitter itself, I can't tell. But we're at the end of the line, Rolf. We could use some good news down here. I wish I could help you.